Citizens of Fullerton, we are anonymous. We bring you this message to address to you of an unjust action that has taken place very so recently. On May 8, 2012, Manuel Ramos, a police officer from Fullerton, California, has been charged with second-degree murder for allegedly beating a mentally ill homeless person to death. His co-worker, Officer Jay Cicinelli, faces charges of involuntary manslaughter and excessive use of force. The video, in the background, from the surveillance camera, shows Kelly Thomas, the victim, pleading for his life while the officers beat him to death on the street. Kelly Thomas was beaten to death by six cops, four of whom never saw trial, two of whom just walked free. Kelly Thomas was never a criminal or even less could cause harm to someone, and seeing this ported lies let these men free sends a message to the citizens of Fullerton and to us, and the message is clear. We are not pleased. We are asking the citizens of Fullerton to occupy every police station in its location. This will not go quiet. This is a call to justice. Operation Fullerton, engaged. We are anonymous. We are legion. We never forgive. We never forget. To the police in Fullerton, this is not an empty threat. Anonymous, we'll be watching all your actions and your base. You mess with the people, we will mess with you. Expect us.